Hey friends, exams time have come, and with exams around the corner comes along stress, nervousness and anxiety, doesn't it? Nervousness definitely helps you a little bit to have more focus, to have more attention and to perform better. But stress and anxiety, they aren't your really good friends. So in today's class, we'll be dealing how to tackle exam stress and anxiety. Let's begin. There are so many self-help books available. Vedantu Young Wonders has also done a couple of lectures on how to study smartly, how to study effectively, some guaranteed revision tips. Nabamita ma'am did a lecture on how to study one day before the exam, exam timetable and whatnot. There are so many resources available, guys. Use them. Use them for your benefit. Have a strategy which will help you to study effectively. And what I would like to tell you is, study at the same time, on the same place, to make sure that you get in sync with your study environment. That will really help you to get out of stress, and that will relieve your anxiety for sure. So if you think that you're going through some stress or anxiety, make sure that you talk to your teachers and elders. They will definitely help you out. You can also let us know in the comment section below if you are going through any exam stress or anxiety, and we will help you out. Along with that, make sure that you practice some relaxation techniques like meditation and deep breathing. Recently, I did a video on benefits of daily meditation. Make sure you watch that video. It will definitely help you out. Also, you have to keep yourself always hydrated and full, because a healthy body gives rise to a healthy mind. Along with that, make sure that you are also doing good physical exercise. Physical exercise gives a boost to your blood circulation. A good blood circulation makes your brain alert and active. So exercise, sleep, talking to your elders, relaxation techniques, and having a set timetable is something that every student should follow during examination. And guys, even after that, if you feel that exam stress is something jo aap se handle nahi ho pa raha hai, if you feel that it is really getting onto your nerves, then you should not hesitate to get a professional help. Getting a professional help or getting advice from a counselor is no bad thing. So go and talk to a professional. He or she will definitely help you out. With this, guys, I would like to wish each and every one of you who are taking their exams a very all the best. I'm sure that you will make yourself, your parents and Vedantu Young Wonders very proud. All the best, guys. God bless you.